We take you now to Encino, California, where we find the president of the SpongeBob SquarePants fan club, flipping burgers. Ooh, hey kids! Buddy and I took jobs flipping burgers so we could be just like our hero SpongeBob SquarePants. I took the job for the free sodas! Buddy, don't you have dishes to wash? Arrgh! Oh, hey kids! Say hello to my boss, Mr. Piraton. Arrgh! One order of scurvy fries, one large bilge water. Arrgh! Arrgh! Diet bilge water. Arrgh! I'll get right at it, sir. Ah! Ugh. Hey, you! What died in there? Oh, buddy, you're just in time to see me new pirate buddies. I call this one Buried Treasure. Where'd you dig that one up? This one is called Walk the Plank. I'm already bored with that one. This'll blow out your old bird brain of yours. Behold, the Patsy Buddy. Ahoy! Ah, oh, that's the worst one yet. Ah, putty parrot, you were never supportive of me. I don't want to be your friend anymore. I never want to see you again. Wah, Patsy, no! Wah, wah, wah. You know, this isn't the first time that a patty's come between two good chumps. It happened once in Bikini Bottom. Here, take a look while I pull myself together. Something ain't right. For me? Don't you find this a tad suspicious? Suspicion doesn't hold a candle to birthday wishing. Surprise! Duck! Disengage! My secret formula! Happy birthday, Krabs!
Don't forget your condiments, Plankton!
Curses! Ah! Atta boy, SpongeBob!
Safe.
You'll rule the day we were born, Krabs. I'll be back. Oh, barnacles. Ah!
Why, Mr. Krabs? Why does he hate us so?
Well, you might as well blame me, SpongeBob. There was a time when Plankton and I were best friends.
Huh? Best friends?
Friends at birth, you might say. Even as we ones. Grew.
Aww.
Things were all peaches and cream. Until we hit grade school.
Hey, Planky, what you doing?
Oh, just a little something I thought I'd try out. Idiots! I'll show you with science. This concoction is gonna blow everyone away.
How's this for a science experiment, Mr. Brainatron 5000?
Ow! They'll pay for this one day, Eugene.
Darn tootin'! Hey, Barnacle Brains! I think your old Plankton had a pathergy. You're right, Plankton. I'm sorry. Sorry you have to hang out with Rag Boy. Yeah, why'd you do your clothes shop in the trash can?
It was true. I did get me clothes from the trash. You see, when I was growing up, times were tough. My mother had to fashion me clothes from rags.
There you go, son. Your outfit's all finished. It's a good thing old man Jenkins was kind enough to spare his last washcloth. Oops, I missed a spot.
Then one day, while Plankton and I plotted our revenge, I met the love of me life. What in Neptune's name is that? It's the most beautiful thing me eyes have ever seen. What is it? It's money.
Money?
Yeah, you can buy things with it.
Buy things?
So I spin it on a gift for me best pal Plankton.
Wow! Got your secret recipe, Mr. Krabs. You have no idea what that went through to get here.
I've got a pretty good idea, yeah. So if you guys were such great friends, what happened?
Yeah, Mr. Krabs, what did happen next?
Yeah, I really want to know. Listen up, Squidward, because this is where it gets juicy. It all began in a place called Stinky Burgers. It was the only place to get a burger. The kids loved Stinky, and Stinky loved the kids. Now what can I do for you, youngins?
Oh, Mr. Stinky, I'll have one burger, please.
Me too, Stinky.
Oh, now, kids, there's plenty of burgers for everyone.
That's why we all like you so much, Stinky. You always deliver the goods. We don't like Stinky, we respect him.
Well, which one is it, kids? Do you like or respect me?
Like, respect! Like, respect!
Okay, let's just meet in the middle and say you lie-spect me.
Woo!
Excuse us! Valuable customers coming through! What are those dorks doing here? 2 Stinky burgers, please. Did your brains dribble out all over the sidewalk you slept down last night? If it's burgers you want, go around back.
Yeah, Stinky! Thanks for keeping the nerds out. You're the best, Stinky.
Okay, that's enough, kids. Gather around, children. There's something I want to tell you. What I have to say is very important. If you remember one thing for the rest of your life, remember that without your kind patronage, I'd be a penniless loser like Rag Boy. Do you two have kelp for brains? Don't you understand? If you two yahoos keep coming around, you'll drive away all the normal customers. I worked too long and too hard to make this a respectable business. As it is, I can barely afford the essential things in life. Is it quitting time already? No, if you'll excuse me, I'm off to enjoy some of life's essentials. Did you hear that, Krabs? By cooking burgers for those cretins, he was able to gain their respect. Did you see that fat stack of loot? I bet if someone made a better burger, they'd have a fatter stack of loot. But who has the ability to make such a burger? Who has the skill? Skill schmill, Krantz, baby. Who needs skill when science is on your side? We'll make that burger, and when we do, we will rule the school.